Previously on Edda and Eddie Z, Drew went back to Petrie to get 10 Zenzu beans, 2 for each of the Saiyans. He briefly had a conversation with the kids. Meanwhile, Cory and the Eds, by tracking key signatures, managed to find Tails' house, where they were not only greeted by not only the young flesh, but also by a pink hedgehog. While the heroes had a conference, Chaos absorbed another emerald. As Drew suggested the fighters break up into teams, Eggman plotted against them. Finally, when the teams were formed, the heroes split up across the globe, trying to track down the remaining emeralds. Will they succeed? What robots did Eggman have up his sleeve? Find out today on Edda and Eddie Z. as close to this. Succeed? What relics did Eggman have up his sleeve? Find out today on NN at EZ. While the heroes had a conference, Chaos absorbed another emerald. As Drew suggested the fighters break up into teams, Eggman plotted against them. Finally, when the teams were formed, the heroes split up across the globe, trying to track down the remaining emeralds. Well, they previously on NN@EZ, Drew went back to Peach Creek to get 10 Zenzu beans. Two for each of the Saiyans. He briefly had a conversation with the kids. Meanwhile, Cory and the Eds, by tracking key signatures, managed to find Tails' house, where they were not only greeted by not only the young flesh, but also by a pink hedgehog.